Yeah, you know what? Stay on track. Fuck it. Facts. Just give a good distance.
Yeah. I was set up.
Nossa, é. Nossa, é.
We're talking Nossa, proximity é. Wise, and we got to him at the last moment.
Yeah.
I'm literally.
I don't know.
I'm literally GoPro view right now, fucking just chasing him. Like, yo, this is so hard.
Yeah, that's weird, bro.
Yo, Leaky, I'm following your line. That shit's wild.
Actually, I don't know. Do you want me to lead? Do you want to lead? What are we doing? I'm down for whatever. Okay, oh shit, shit, shit. Cool.
Yo, holy hell.
Even mad.
Oh, well, shit.
Yo,
I got it.
I did. I've been taking a video.
Ooh,
great initiations. nice use of braking, I see that. Ooh, perfect transitions, you guys. Emmy, I'm eating up your bumper, you just don't see me, but I hope you feel the tension. That was a really, really great transition by Emily for being in the back and fucking
50-50 first run.
Yeah, Kage.
Proximity wise, whole Kage.
Kage had a fucking a really nice lead. Yep. And she had a really great use of braking.
One more run? Yeah.
Let's go.
And someone tell Kisame to get out of the track.
Bumper this BMW, that bitch is sliding smooth. I know you can't, it's perfect. I'm getting clips you guys can't get. Holy fuck.
Back here, back here. Good enough room for speed. I like to roll up to like 60.
All right. Let's see.
I couldn't tell from up here. It looked like Emmy took a little bit of a little more of an outside turn when she came to that ending hairpin. I say OMT.
No, they're gonna do the second run. Bye. Yeah, this one is the one that matters. I'm holding my opinion for the last one. Yeah, she's there.
Contact.
Thank you. I'd say 50-50 this one. Emmy had the first one.
Could this one be considered a draw? Because Emmy's follow was really fucking great, and Kage's lead was really nice.
A lot of practice, yeah.
Humble.
Yeah, it's all that.
You're gonna love these clips, bro.